Let's open up our brain over and bring the pain closer. Talk some things over. Head hurting like I'm sick from a hangover. A lot on my mind that come from thinking things over. Modern day Malcolm, tired of hearing how come. Feel like I'm blind, looking for an outcome. But outcome, more drama. That's why in this sitcom, we try to keep actors away from us. I ain't Denzel, neither are you. But I give my heart to a kid like John Q. They made We Are the World, I'm making a part two. If you ain't got the time, I'm doing this for you. I'm God's son, that's God's daughter. So she ain't really getting molested by her father. God forgive him, he's not perfect. He is just another one used by the serpent. Just know that God has got a purpose. We are not wasting our time, it's really worth it. Learn how to speak to your children without cursing. Tell that boy stay out the streets for they hurt him. Also avoid the system cause they'll work him. A lot to digest at one time, we gotta burp him. That's why I play ball, this is why I do it free. Even though I got kids, other babies need me.
For the peace, it's that sick witty dude representing the West Coast. That's how we do it, giving it up to Brian, the Godfather, street ball. Holla at your boy, sick witty. That's how we do.
Okay, I'm Bryn. This is my roommate Michelle.
I'm Sydney.
I have one thing to say.
I'm Sydney.
Bouncing the ball, I look into the stands. Your girl is hot and sweaty, saying, sit with us, the man. I shot the ball because I got it back again and missed. Everybody knows that I dunk like this. Off the left, 362, hands on the rim, and my knife is even smoking. That's the message I'm sending.
Balling for peace, rapping for peace.
We gon' ball. You can't coach me, you can't hold me. I got my own D.
Perfect. Keep that one.
You can't coach me, you can't call me, I got my own D.
I want to kind of say so. Stop it. Hold on, sick.
You can't hold me, I got my own D. You understand what I'm saying? Perfectionist, we ain't playing.
Yo, what's up, Devin the Dude? Yo, live right here.
Come on, San Bernardino. At that thing, you say, oh. Yeah.
Check this out, balling for peace right here.
Get it. representing for Gilla House, Gotti Click. We still balling for peace all day, and I got my game up.
Chest ready, I'm about to be low malice. You see the way I play with money, I'm so childish. Hey, I'm so childish.
Ryan, cool dude, man. Real cool, real respectful, real handle his business type of dude, you know what I mean? Been having, Ryan had us out here, man, last couple of days. Basically living comfortable, man. Just chilling, man.
Yes, sir. About to do a show down the rim, man. The Method Man show, shut it down.
On roster, we got grub on.
Successful without Trey Songz. Stay calm, I'm a bomb, about to blow any minute. There I go too slow, I done did it, see the flow I exhibit. Got the critics saying, damn, he's more than expected. I guess we switching to plan B.
Hey, I'm about to bring my nephew out to the stage. We've been rocking with Red Man and Method Man on the Blackout 2 album, the Red Going Wild album, the Reggie album. He goes by the name of Reddy Rock. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for my nephew in the building.
Yeah, I told you
the same
thing
as that, okay. I'm here now. Yo.
I heard it's the greatness. Let's go for a back when I'm silent. Never stole cars when I'm taking on silencer. Walk me in the booth, I can shoot the whole calendar. It's like I'm shooting for the truck with a silencer. Call me the whack rapper sniper. Catch you while you battling, shoot up your whole cipher. I keep it locked like Rikers. Here to stay like a lifer. Understand? If y'all feel me, put your hands back in there one more time. Put it out, woman. Now everybody say, oh my.
Yo, that's it. Yo, make some noise for Reddy Rock.
My son said at the Grand Marquis Hotel. I'm gonna take this over. Gilla House is in effect.
What's up, man? It's Marky. You know how we do. We ballin' for peace. Leave your peace at home.
He might have heard me on Doctor Name or Malpractice. He might have seen me sleep on the floor MTV Crib.
I'm gonna bring my cousin out to the stage. He goes by the name of Mr. Crib. You might have seen him sleeping on the floor MTV Cribs. He wanna give y'all a couple of words for you. You ready to come?
Yes, sir.
Let's get it.
Gonna learn it, guys.
Yo, we really balling for peace, man. We trying to keep the peace around here, man. You know, put down the guns and you know, do something positive, man. For real. For real talk.
It's beautiful anytime a bunch of individuals can get together and we can have something besides ruckus and arguments and fights. We can sit there and have something for peace, for a better cause, you know.
Mr. Owens, RIP, baby.
sometimes do something for other people makes a person feel better. So I love
for yours, G-I-double-L-A. Be out in L.A. Child was destined like Shell B and Kelly.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Tell me again. Yo, when you gonna drop it?
Run,
yeah. Not now, but right now, Jilla. Not now, but right now, Jilla.
Ryan Don, what's good?
Right.
Everybody in LA, every hood, they beautiful out here, I ain't gonna lie. Ryan right here been chauffeuring us around when we ain't had no vehicle, you know what I mean? So, you know, he on the grind as usual, you know, promoting this DVD. I'm on it right now, show the struggle. The struggle is real. We here, we ain't going nowhere.
That's how we doing. Right. Over here, show the crowd, over here, show the crowd, show the crowd, right here.
Cool.
Yes, sir.
You're not going up there, just so you know.
Trump is from the Shaolin. Wu-Tang Clan strikes again. The RZA, the GZA. Inspect the deck, Raekwon the chef. Ugon, Capadonna, Master Killer, Street Life, Red Man, Ghostface Killer, and
M-E-T-H-O-D, man.
Children of all ages, men, women, and child. This is Capadonna, and we ballin' for peace.
Basketball, gun bars, smoked out, don't go fish for 9-7. Slay Remy, put the best work in.
Woo! Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, give it up one time for Capadonna.
Stay focused, man. Keep your mind right. Study your lessons, man, and pray. You know what I'm saying? Pray for a better life movement. That's what it's all about. Stay in school, man. And yo, out of all things, love one another, man. Love one another as you love yourself and want for your brother and your sister what you want for yourself, man. This is Capadonna, and I'm balling for peace. Wu-Tang forever. Killer bees on the swarm.
This young dirty bastard is kicking it with Ballin' for Peace.
Right now we are Ballin' for Peace. Chilling at the Rock the Bells. Everything's live.
I'm usually looking down on you, but now I'm looking at you, you know what I'm saying? Alarm mathematics, drop that!
Ghostface Killer, we in the building, you know what I mean? I just want to let y'all know that we balling for peace everywhere, you know what I mean? We balling for peace. We making it happen, inshallah, by the grace of God. Y'all already know what it is, man. Tony Starks, man. Ghostface, man. You know what I mean? Love is love.
Peace, yo. It's Supreme, myself, the true saying. Wu-Tang Killer Bees live in effect, and we balling for peace. That's how we do it. Remember, each one teach one. Wu-Tang is for the babies. Remember that you are the future. Peace, one love. Supreme myself, the truth sayer. I dive into your thoughts, manifest like a prayer. Snatch the air out of your chest cavity. My mind defined laws unbound by gravity. It's that Wu-Tang West, out where the sunset. Let the knowledge be born, yellow jackets form the swarm. You get the threat soaring straight over your frame. My tongue raises sharp, deep cut, slicing your brain. And that's game,
Bone Bone Thugs and Harmony, rock the bells. I just want to show love to my people, balling for peace, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That's a good thing. I'm glad to be, you know, speaking on it. Anything for the kids, I'm all about for them.
Hey, yo. It's your boy Big Rock. Help the scout the boot camp. You alive, rocking with the best at Rock the Bells. We out here balling for peace. If you don't know like I know, act like you know. I said, if you don't change nothing, ain't nothing gonna change. That's one to grow. Rock on.
Yo, this your boy Supernatural. I'm giving a big shout out for balling for peace. You gotta be balling for something in life. And it better be balling for peace. You know what I mean? So shout out to all my brothers and sisters out there. Keep balling.
Hey, Bud,
as long as it's in the right direction, Bloodlines and I have no respect, it's a reflection.
What's up with it, man? This is Sphere, man, a.k.a. Shaft Sizzling. You know what I mean? It's time to say peace. Feel me? You kids, don't just stay in school. Stay in school, get smart, and then get money. Feel me?
just for me about this trip. We got me to the waiting for the worst of the best of the world. We never plan on having so kids.
Stretch Naughty by Nature, man. We're here for the kids. We're here for the peace. Balling for the peace.
All right, check it out. You know who it is? It's DJ Symphony, the official DJ for my man Raekwon the Chef of Wu-Tang Clan. I'm in the building with Ballin' for Peace. Shout outs to my man Ryan in the building. Shout outs to my sweetheart, my angel, Sister Asia's in the building. Ballin' for Peace. This is DJ Symphony. Remember, I told you that. Throw your W's up. Peace.
We go back, yeah. 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 We go back, yeah.
KRS-One, Ballin' for Peace. You already know what it is from the east. Sound of the police.
What up, though? This is Merce supporting BallinForPeace.org. Make sure you be a part of the community and promote Hey Dudes 2010.
Yo, I want you all to check out Ballin' for Peace, alright? They do a lot for the community, so check them out at BallinForPeace.org.
Well, basketball saved my life, I ain't gonna lie. Ballin' for Peace, ballin'!
AKA, no he didn't, doing it big, Ballin' for Peace. We've been doing it for many years, going in the grind, the slum, and bringing good things out of it. We gonna continue to do that, so holla at me.
What up, they do?
Dogtown. About to get it in. And we're gonna go try to come up, see what we can do.
Are y'all having a good time?
Slow it down.
Are y'all having a good time?
Compton is in the building, and we're here, man, for a good cause. I want all the press time. Anytime the camera passes me, somebody tap me, and I'm going to say something. You get you something, too. I want y'all to see the call. Turn around. Get you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What it do, world? This Compton's finest problem, man. We in the building. Balling for peace. You feel me?
Yeah, check it out, man. It's G Malone right here.
Balling for peace. I've been to the five. I've been about four or five of them. It's been real cool. It was real sharp.
Come up here to support me.
Balling for peace. You know, peace in the streets. Right here at Jordan High School, Long Beach, Jordan. Not L.A. Jordan, where I'm from, but Long Beach, Jordan. We're going to do it real big and all that, like, so, you know.
Balling for peace, baby.
Hopefully, I get them the goal, the win. You know what I'm talking about? So, we're going to go in the next one and do what we do.
Because I coached twice. My team won twice. So, you know what I'm saying? It's amazing to see it. I mean, we doing so much positive stuff.
Balling for peace.
These articles don't actually do enough to what that type of stuff really do. But let it be a tip going to jail, you know what I'm saying? You have enough articles to fill up this whole room. So, I mean, it's cool that people covering stuff like this, man, and it's real big. And you got to keep on doing it, man. So, it's all good.
Hey, it's going down, man. It's the heavy hitter, Felly Fell, man. We represent the West Coast. My man, Nick Bean. Nick, tell him what it is, man. Baby.
Ball for peace, y'all know what time it is. DJ Nick Bean, LA's mixtape king, y'all know what time it is. The king of the mixtapes, king of Radio LA.
You know, much respect to these brothers, man, for doing what they do. And whenever y'all come through LA, anybody watching this, man, you turn on the radio to Power 106. It's 105.9 on your FM dial. Catch me on the radio. I'm excited to be here. I'm blessed. And I'm balling for peace, baby. Heavy hitter suck. I'm in the building. Man, this is an organization, man. When I first heard about it, it really impressed me because there's not a lot of people getting out there in the streets, like really trying to, you know what I'm saying, get involved and help the community, you know, the ways that these guys are helping the community. And I know in L.A., you know, we need it bad, man. It's rough out there. And you know what I'm saying? For everybody that's watching this that don't know how rough it is, you know what I'm saying, get off your couch and help us do something about it. You know what I'm saying? You know, whether you got a ball for peace or, you know what I'm saying, make a call for peace, whatever. You know what I'm saying? It's rough out there, man. And there's a lot of people that are stuck in a situation that they can't get out of. And it's not because they don't want to get out of it. It's because it's hard.
It's a whole world of kids out there.
Rod Digger loves the kids.
Rod Digger loves the kids.
So listen real close. This a real dope. Pay dues, put your hands if they feel low. What we doing right now is incredible. I mean, breakable and unbreakable. Fight Jack. 1-2-1-2. I said, fight Jack.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Razz Cap. We pay dues, you know. Just tore it down. Shouts out to Sister Asia, Rod Digger, everybody involved. just want to say love, peace, you know, stay positive, accomplish your goals, man. All love.
Still racism, having skills, Ice T, they still chasing them. That's why I wear a black hoodie, because my skin's darkened. We gonna represent Trayvon Martin.
We're in a stage in this country where things are as bad as they've ever been. Don't let them fool you and tell you that we've made progress. Just as bad now as it's ever been. But the reality is that people my age and younger aren't standing for this no more. We're not having it no more. And a new conversation is starting to happen. But let's have a very, very loud round of applause in here for Merce tonight for making this happen.
Looking at what you know, this is the original Brooklyn cat that bro. Buckshot represent Duck Down, Black Moon, Smith & Wesson, Helter Skelter, Boot Camp, Click, the whole crew, and we doing it right. We doing it hardcore because we balling for peace. You feel me? Peace. Please educate lost children every day. Please educate all children every day. Peace. Alright? And that's what we ball for. Peace. And shoot a ball, not a gun. Alright? Keep your mind on the front. One love.
Live and direct right here at 2011 Rock the Bells, and I feel so blessed to be here amongst everybody that I've known for such a long time. Wu-Tang, Boot Camp, Click, Mobb Deep, peace and blessings to all my brothers. And I'm here to shout out Ballin' for Peace, my organization, Brian Hicks, Mr. Kenny Hicks, Godfather of Street Ball. Thank you so much for the opportunity, and for all you out there, don't silence the violence, increase the peace. We ballin'. Bless up, wings up.
Hey, you know what? One thing I gotta tell y'all, we going for peace. Killer Creeps, Rock the Bells.
Yeah. Sick Jacket from the Psycho Realm, right here rapping for Ballin' for Peace. Silence the violence, increase the peace, baby.
Alright, this is Ray Moore. I'm here, I'm the drummer for Fat Sean, you know what I'm saying? But I'm here, and I support definitely Ballin' for Peace. Definitely. Worldwide. Worldwide. Let's go.
Give him a stick back, please.
You heard? We had to Rock the Bells. It's on. Ballin' for Peace. BB.
Your girl DJ Backside.
It's Ryan Hicks.
Miss Mighty K-Day.
It's your boy Trax Man.
Yeah, we chilling right now in the radio room.
And we balling for peace, baby.
All day.
Yeah.
Y'all gotta pay attention, man. It gets no bigger than this.
Yo, it's truly DJ Lion, aka the Turntable Bandit. Wall of for peace, people. That's what we doing. TrinityRadio.com all day, every day.
They call me the silence on the basketball court. Money over there with the bone collector, sick with it. You know, spin master and one. You can see that ball going in the air, but it's most likely going to be for a while for a nice dunk on somebody's facial. I'm going to get you out of here. See what happens.
Oh, we is on the popping, son. It's on the popping, no doubt. Yo, yours truly, DJ Lion, aka the Turntable Bandit, all of a piece, all day, every day. SwerveRadio.com. Make sure you tell somebody to tell a friend. Anything you want to say before you go, man?
Check out the site, support the movement.
DJ Drama, you know what I come here for. I represent affiliates all day, every day. Understand what I'm talking about. We balling for peace. It's something serious. Y'all need to pay attention. You see what I'm saying? So while we here, we need to be moving in the same direction. Y'all dig me? If you dig me, then you dig me. Balling for peace.
Leonard's on the shop, boy. We sending, man. Hey, y'all know we out there, man. We balling for peace, man. Y'all keep it safe, man.
You want to go ball for the wrong things, man. Ball for these kids, man. Start saving some of these lives. And that's what it's about, man. Power balling at the Power Summit. Mr. Bad, man. That's what's up.
Who they call Murphy Lee, you know what I'm talking about? Youngest member of the St. Lunatic. All right, Dirty NT, we all we got. You see me.
Doing it real big, y'all. I'm talking about.
I'm balling for peace. It's real official.
You know, man. Big boy, the prince. Well, you know, we balling for peace. You know what I'm talking about? Balling for peace.
You know, this is player part of the money. I'm saying, not only are we balling, but we balling for peace.
Balling for peace, man. It's your boy Trax Man, man. And I definitely support the movement, man. I'm all the way from the Bay Area, all the way down in LA, really making it pop. I was pumping my gas the other day and seeing y'all on Gas TV. That's big. So, man, you know, balling for peace, man. Anything for the peace, man. Trax Man, man. Out.
You know what it is, man. It's your boy Uncle Woody. Core DJs in the building. Charleston, West Virginia, 98.7 to beat. You know where I'm at, man. We balling for peace. If you ain't balling for nothing else, ball for peace. Peace in the streets. You feel me? It goes down. Balling for peace, messing with the G-U-Net. Ow! If you ain't messing with them, you ain't messing with nobody. If you want a ball for a car, you want a ball for a necklace, one thing you need to do is ball for peace. You hear me? Let's get it.
Yo, the Baller for Peace mixtape, man. Yo, Spider Loc, you did your thing, homie. I've been bumping that all weekend, honestly.
We need ID.
Spider Loc, yo, it is fire, homie. Yo, Papa Smurf, you fire.
The Baller for Peace mixtape is dope. My Papa Smurf, and that was my first time really hearing the Papa Smurf, and he merged. So big up Papa Smurf, big up Spider Loc, killed that mixtape. Now, big up OMG, you was doing it over there. The mixtape is definitely fire, man. Keep doing what y'all doing, man. When y'all get a chance, holla at Gill House, man. We could do this.
Mr. Owens, RIP, baby.
Really miss him, so I'm doing this for him and me. Pouring out some Hennessy. Then I hit the roof and I ride on my enemies. I ride on this track to the T like in Tennessee. So when I'm gone, that's the best they remember me. So I put that work in until they close my curtain. I always go hard, and there's one thing for certain that you'll never see me losing. No matter how you view it, I always be on top. Just as long as I got music, cause I.
Oh, the trip been, great. The House of Blues show was off the hook.
Yeah, we did the House of Blues jump off up here.
And everybody came up to me and said the House of Blues show was off the hook. They like it because it was full of energy. They love it that I'm an MC, that I hold my voice down. And they loved it. And they said we rocked it. And the promotion been out here, man. I love L.A., man. Like, I never had no problem out here, man. I'm still in the grind. I'm still underground. And niggas, show me so much love, man. I love everybody in L.A.
I mean, it's just dope, Balling for Peace. That made good sense, man. We out here, basically, it's too much violence right now. That's good when you got positive brothers trying to do positive. So when y'all hear that Balling for Peace, make sure you go support. He's doing it big. Real big, man. We gotta get that to the East Coast. Well, it's already worldwide, but we gotta get something stable on the East. And what's so dope about after you finish balling, you got jobs out there. That's dope, man. How you after you finish sweating balling, you go get a job. Go shoot a free throw, then go fill out an application and shit.
Knew I had to make it out. Fly, young Pelican. So I got focused. Grabbed my pen and my notebook. It was like magic. Passing with no look. Yeah. Drop songs with no hook, but still wasn't eating like a restaurant with no cook. Still had him so shook, no rapper would try me. Cause me having talent was something they can't deny me. Stepped up my game, pull all the doubting behind me. Now on the cover of The Source, you can find me. Blindly, I stepped up in the game, steady thinking that the fame was so easily obtained when they signed me.
Big up to everybody I seen at the clubs, man. Showing love.
They been loving, man. Hanging out with Ryan, you know. Showing me around town. Partying every night, right? Every night been at 4 a.m. Clubs is wild out here. I love it.
Man, we've been to all the clubs this weekend, man. If it was a club in Cali, Hollywood, whatever, we was there, man. For real, man. No, but heavy party.
It's Marky, M-A-R-K to the I to the N-Z, representing Brick City, Gill House, man. You know how we do. Cruddy Bill. Yo, let me tell you, I've been to Cali over 100 times. And I always thought Cali was cool. But when I came out here, I met my man Ryan Hicks. Man, it's been a rap ever since then. I love Cali now, man. Anytime my homie holds me down, man, like Alchemist, man, he holds me down, man. It's a beautiful thing, man. Now, because of Ryan, I love L.A., man. That's what it is, man. Balling for peace.
L.A. got that hustle still. They showing the independent hustle. Honestly, I wish y'all could just blow up. There's so much room out here, man, and y'all can do it. I heard that.
it seems like when you go outside your home, you get the most love. It's like wherever, when you go outside the state, even overseas, man, love is crazy, man. So just big up Cali, big up everywhere, support hip-hop. Anybody support Ready Rock, Gilla House, you know what I mean? We doing it big for this shit, bro.
From outside looking at, how is it working with Red?
Oh, man, it's beautiful working with Big Cuz, man. You know what I'm saying? He's real, you know what I'm saying? He's real down to earth, you know what I'm saying? He's real funny, you know what I'm saying? You know, Doc is real great to work with, though. You know what I'm saying? I learned a lot from him. And he's a mentor of mine. You know, he's one of my favorite artists anyway. So, you know, it's beautiful working with one of your favorite artists as well as your family member. And then, you know, you can still keep your hood on the same token. You did?
Going crazy. Gilla House, Cruddyville. This is how we do it. Mr. Cream.
Mr. Yellow, Mr. White, Mr. Blue, Mr. Pink.
You know what I mean? Mr. Cream, Mr. Red, Mr. Yellow, Mr. White, Mr. Blue, Mr. Brown, Mr. Platinum, Mr. Silver, the boss, Mr. Green. And then me, as you can see, if you don't know me, you see me every day, I'm Mr. Black, because I always got on black, man.
They're Bump Gilla House, man. We in the circuit, man. Believe us, man. And, you know, we showing y'all support out there on the East Coast, man.
Man, we ride like the Reservoir Dogs, though. Gotti Click, Gilla House, Cruddyville.
And that's what it is. Redman, man. Redman Method Man coming out. Gilla House coming out. Please believe it. It's official.